last but not least, big check syndrome. Let me tell you what the big check syndrome is. Oh my gosh, I've seen so many people screw this whole thing up, and I'll just explain to you what it is. So for instance, say you are doing a real estate, hypothetically, okay? And all of a sudden you get, this one client wants you to sell their home. It's a $3 million home. I'm just throwing numbers out there. And you go and sell this $3 million home, and the check is $100-some thousand that you get. And you say, oh my gosh, I made $100,000. And for 2 months, you live as if you made $100,000 in a month. What you don't realize is that $100,000 check in a month, you need to look at it as an $8,300 a month income for that year. That's what that means. It's not $100,000. And I've seen so many people who treat this as $100,000 in a month, and they get cocky, arrogant, all this stuff, and then they go back to right here. And their double goes lower and lower and lower, and they don't realize it's just a big payday. Let me explain. Would you rather have, right now, a $500,000 cash I give you? Watch this question, you can answer. Would you rather take a $500,000, okay, given to you, up front I'm gonna give you $500,000, or would you rather take an income stream guaranteed, okay, of $100,000 over 20 years? Which one would you take? $500,000 up front, $100,000 over 20 years. Which one would you take? You know what, believe it or not, most people will say, well, I think the right answer is $100,000. Most people would take the $500,000. Let me tell you why the $100,000 allows you to do more. The $100,000 is $2 million. The $500,000 is $500,000. See, this gives me the opportunity to have a stronger backing to make bigger decisions to get bigger doubles. Now you may say, Pat, but $500,000, that already puts me here. It's irrelevant if you don't know how to play the money game. I want high income as well. I want income coming in that feeds my game so I can increase my net worth. This is a very, very important game. So don't get too crazy about big check syndrome and all of a sudden fall for it and lose everything that you got, because it can totally mess up with your net worth and you work all the way back to your doubles. Luxury Beat.